guys, it's ADAF Gaming here, and this is the second video with me with Facecam, and today I'm going to be doing a video on the Smiler. If you're wondering why I'm talking a bit loudly, that's because in the last video I did with Facecam, which was the first one, so that's why it was a bit iffy. You could barely hear me because I was sat there talking like this. And so, yeah, I'm trying to express my voice a little bit more. Today I'm going to be... just first of all, destroying this monstrosity. My brother actually built this. In case you didn't know, it's the Chelsea Football Club logo. And I'm not surprised if you didn't know that, because even I didn't know that when I first ever looked at it, and I was like, what the bloody hell's that? So, yeah. Harry, if you're watching this and you're thinking, well, this video's a bit crap. Yes, I know, it's because, well, it's pretty obvious. Yeah, so first of all, we're going to get rid of this. What should we do now, I guess? I think what we need to do is build a bit more down here. So as you can see, it just like down here is just like... not too high. Down here is like the end of the ride, really. So, fuck that up. Gotta do... get rid of that. And then get some stuff. That's the worst accent ever. And like that, and then I can go and make something that will look a little bit better. I curl it. God's sake. I know it's really meant to stay inside of the zone, of the like, land I've sort of done for this, but hasn't really worked, to be honest. I'm not really going to do much. These videos are just going to be like me just like doing little things on like the roller coasters here. I need to do a bit more on the Runaway Mine Train actually, because I don't know if I've done a pop of it yet, but it's pretty shit. It literally just goes up and down, and that's it. That's how pretty crap it is. So I'm trying to make this go like as twisty and turny as I can, and like, yeah. I'm going to have to make it go over that, and then do that. Because this is just a little extension for the Smiler, pretty much. And I've noticed that this is never going to bloody work, so I have to get rid of that. And that. I'm just ruining the ride here, aren't I? This is just turning into a pile of shit. And then if I go this way down here, and up a few here, then round, then we can connect it all up like this. So I know that bit goes down, so we need to basically just put a little redstone guide. You need to put three ordinary rails and then a power rail. I'm sorry if all you can hear is like my controller. So yeah, sorry about that. Just place one right at the top so I'm going to go down a bit faster, because going down is always a lot more fun than going up, obviously. And then this bit is just going to go down. Please say you can place them. Yes, you can. And then so we need another one here. And then, believe it or not, we don't actually need any more. And that is the end of this video, pretty much. As you can see, I'm sorry if this video hasn't really been very entertaining for you to watch. If you want me to make a video that will make you enjoy it, then that made no sense, did it? Be sure to leave a comment on what video you want me to make, and then obviously I will try and make it. I've done these videos in the past, and only ever did one shout out, so that didn't go very well. So yeah, there's a little extension for the Smiler there. Hopefully you enjoyed this video. If you did, be sure to leave a like, comment and subscribe. But for now, ladies and gentlemen,